NTSB comes back and tells them the news. He tells them that there was a guy on board before 445, carried all these passengers. And then they said he put the bomb under the chair. The bomb exploded on the after. So that is the secrets of Blue Ghost 445.